What's up, everyone? D-Crack here. So, all right, guys, we're about to check out Angry Grandpa's Trailer Park Pizza Meltdown. The funny thing is, guys, I actually talked to MFF Gaming a couple of weeks ago. I was actually thinking about making this recipe myself, Angry Grandpa's Trailer Park Pizza. I was thinking about making that recipe myself, but looks like Michael beat me to it, so I don't know if I'll do it now because it's weird. It was the same recipe, too. I was thinking about making the Trailer Park Pizza and making a video out of it for my channel, but looks like Michael decided to do the same recipe, so that's kind of funny. But guys, I'll have links to the original video down below. If you're new, make sure and subscribe. Let's check out Angry Grandpa's Trailer Park Pizza Meltdown.
Camera here.
Joe's here.
Right there. And today
we got another ultrasound.
Another
ultrasound.
She's beautiful.
What?
I love her.
I love her. Should we tell him the name yet?
Yes.
No.
No name. That's her name. No name group.
No name.
Little no name. Oh.
It's beautiful.
We do have a name that we really like, you guys, but I don't know if I want to reveal it just yet. Smack the like button if you want to know our baby's name.
I thought they said they
and
liked
maybe
the name.
We'll tell everybody.
This they like the name
I'm
Cora.
Pretty, I'm pretty sure this
Cora,
is the name.
I believe.
I love it.
I love it too. It's good.
Guys, let's ask Alexa.
Would you leave me the f alone so I can sleep?
Okay.
She's so rude, dude.
She's ruder by the day. You guys, today is Thursday, and we thought a really good idea for Throwback Thursday
to make
would
a
be
recipe.
To react and cook an old Angry Grandpa recipe. And Bridget, one recipe reigns supreme over the rest. Everybody wants to see it. What's the big winner?
Trailer Park Pizza.
Yeah.
One of the most iconic Angry Grandpa recipes was Trailer Park Pizza. And one of the reasons it was so iconic is because you can make it for under $10.
And it is so freaking good.
It is. Okay, I can't.
It's just biscuits, meat, cheese, sauce.
Angry Grandpa's Trailer Park Pizza is delicious, it's cheap, and I can't wait to make it.
Oh, same. I can't wait to eat it.
No more intro, you guys. It is time for us to get right into it. We're going to react to Angry Grandpa's Trailer Park Pizza.
Like I said, guys, it's so ironic that he picked this out of all the recipes. He picked the one I came up with this idea probably about a month ago, and I just haven't got around to it. I was going to go to the grocery store and get all the ingredients and record myself making the Trailer Park Pizza. Let me know, guys, down in the comments. You guys still want me to make a video of me making it? Or now that Michael, you know, is going to do the recipe, should I pick something else? Because I was going to make the Trailer Park Pizza kind of like my own version of it. But, yeah, I don't know. Let me know down in the comments, guys.
I'm about to hit play on the video, you guys. I have never seen the Trailer Park Pizza video before. I don't watch the videos when I upload them. I'll make them, I'll film them, I'll edit them, I'll upload them.
Are you serious? Guys, when I make a video and edit it, I'll watch the video once or twice. If I'm in the video, I'll just watch it to make sure everything's okay. Well, Michael really doesn't rewatch the videos? That's crazy.
I mean, that's it. I've never seen them since, so this is going to be like seeing it for the first time right now.
I don't even remember it.
You want to cook with Grandpa? All you need is a hammer and a pound of bacon.
So it's you guys are watching me react to Michael reacting to the Trailer Park Pizza.
I don't know why I stopped using that intro. That looked really weird doing the laugh.
Yes,
you got that amount of bacon, got him, you got him
already.
Yes.
What is that?
It's bacon.
What? Oh, God. Are you sure that's bacon?
No.
Okay.
Right off the bat, you guys, Grandpa would make his bacon in weird batches like that. He would never make them in strips. Like, he would always just cut them into chunks.
Yeah, guys, I was thinking the same thing. Yeah, I would always, you always peel the strips of bacon and cut it up. He just had it in, like, big clumps in the pan.
Fry it up. Like, how am I supposed to eat little pieces of...
Oh, my gosh.
Who eats bacon like that? It's
nobody.
It's a very odd way to consume bacon. And that's the only way he would do it. All the time. I never understood it.
What are you cooking today?
Today, I'm making a version of...
A version of? How about you say what it is?
Making pizza!
It ain't a burger. Pizza's pizza.
Man, you can tell it's still hard for Michael to watch Angry Grandpa videos. Man. Guys, in December, it'll be 2 years since he passed away. It's still just... still crazy. Doesn't feel like Grandpa's been gone that long.
He's like, I'm going to make a version of...
it's goddamn pizza!
You're never off to a good start when it's a version of something. It's like, I'm going to make a version of spaghetti. Well, wait, what the f*** is that?
Oh my gosh.
What is a version of spaghetti? This is his version of pizza, which, of course, uses biscuits and...
And it's actually
cents.
Very good.
It was so delicious. Come on. I'm making a pizza, okay? Is that good enough for you?
Good enough for me.
But it's Grandpa's way.
It's lazy, that's what you're saying.
Well, what? Yeah. I'm a star.
Michael said it's lazy, pretty much.
I love how Dad, like, he wanted to look really cool by doing that thing. He had, like, the thing in the air. Just catch it.
Look what I just did. Bet you can't do that shit, can you?
Like, I'm pretty sure I can. You threw a jar in the air and caught it. Like, I don't know what's going on with this bacon right now, by the way. Like, there's always the worst part about opening biscuits. It's always like, it's scary to open biscuits.
Oh, I'm terrified to do it.
Dad was never terrified. He's just like, oh, goddamn it. La pizza sauce. So he's adding this, like, dollar jar of pizza sauce, which...
See, I make my own pizza sauce.
Well, I'm trying to do something cheap. I gotta be such a... I'm like, I make my own pizza sauce.
Yeah, Michael said, I make my own pizza sauce.
Oh my okay. God.
Pick a boy from the past. You ain't that good at making pizza sauce, okay? You got crushed tomatoes, you add a little bit of sugar. Chill out, you little... okay? Just get the jar of sauce like your dad has. You're not too good for dollar pizza sauce.
Is it Hunt's? I love Hunt's.
It's not Hunt's. It's some brand that I never heard of before.
Oh my god!
He got it at a back alley or something.
Oh jeez.
I'm pretty sure, honestly, he got it from Save a Lot.
25 cent pizza sauce.
It's called Mantia's Italiano pizza sauce.
Sounds fancy.
Which ooh. That's got to be up there.
Oh yeah,
that's what they use in Italy. That's Italiano.
Oh jeez,
Italiano's Italian for Italian. Wait, is it? What does Italiano mean? Is that actually like, if I say Italiano in Italy, are they gonna look at me like I'm stupid?
Probably. I don't know though.
Do we just slap an O at the end of it? Italiano.
Oh my god.
And the Americans are like, ooh, that's pizza sauce. So he's lathered the pizza sauce over the biscuits, okay, and now he's adding cheese. This is a very simple recipe. This looks good.
I shop at Save-A-Lot.
He just confirmed that the pizza sauce came from Save-A-Lot, by the way.
Yep. Oh I my shop God. At Save-A-Lot.
You're so good.
I know my father, okay? Yeah, I know if he could save a dollar, he's doing it. So he's shopping at the one store that promises it. Smoke alarms are going off.
God damn it.
He just shuts the door. He's like, goddamn house on fire. Shut the door.
Oh, jeez.
Dad, that's not an effective solution for a burning down trailer, okay? That's not... All that's going to do is make it burn the room down and not know about it till it's gone.
That's good.
That was always the thing about Dad. Whenever he would cook, you would be eating his spit.
Oh, yeah. And your grandpa's spit.
You would have to just expect it, okay? He's in there eating. Oh, that's good. Put more cheese on it. Like, you're eating a spit, whether you like it or not, okay? I ate plenty of my father's spit, and it tasted fine, okay?
Oh,
you
God. Know, that sounds bad.
Screw it.
I imagine it evaporated, or at least that's just what I wanted to think happened to it.
Same. That's it. The same.
Of course, you come up with some kind of funky, exotic make yours out of.
What do you mean?
You'll probably make this, but you'll want to use...
Yeah, I'll use dough and...
Dad's like, you're going to use some kind of a fancy ingredient. What, like pizza recipe stuff?
Oh,
dough and cheese? Yeah, but I use biscuits. Okay, I get it. It's cheaper, okay? Sometimes you just want pizza with dough. But I'm going to use biscuits then, okay? I promise.
This is something you can just throw together. That's true.
Okay. I really just sounded like Obama right there. I was like, that's true. Well, you make-
Wait, I need to rewind it a bit. Did it sound like that? That's true.
That's true.
Okay. I really
he did! Michael's like, that's true. That's true. Me and Grandpa here making some Trailer Park Pizza. if you want to make it cheap, make sure that you shop at Save-A-Lot. I can't do an impression well.
It just sounded like Obama right there. I was like, that's true.
Oh, my God.
You make pizza. You want it quick and fast and affordable for your entire family. I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't either.
Oh, geez.
It's a blurry-ass picture.
Oh. This is just a complete cluster. That is taking yeah. a picture of the pizza.
Smoke alarm
smoke
again.
Alarms are going up. I'm eating bacon. And he's not even doing anything to stop him.
God.
They're just going off. Oh, now he's doing something. Shut up! Yeah, that's going to work. Screaming at the smoke alarms is the most...
Then you drop it in the oven for about 15 minutes. And let them biscuits rise and all that okay. cheese and a good dean.
That's pretty good, Dan. Okay.
Look at that, man.
Ooh, looks good. Done. Hey.
Just about ready to come out.
Hey.
Ain't ready now? Just about. Take it out.
I said just stop.
I'm taking it out. Touch my shit.
We would argue over the same stuff today. Like, I look at the piece, I was like, it's done. And then dad on the video, just about ready. Like,
oh my God.
We would be fighting today. Like, dad, it's burning. Take it out.
Geez.
Would not listen. Would not take it out. That looks good, actually. What?
Let it cool off a few minutes.
That looks good. Dad, I'm making this as soon as I get done with this video.
You get it?
I want it really bad.
Ah, burn the s*** out of me.
Burn my hand.
Michael just burned his hand.
Why am I sitting there eating pizza off your counter?
Oh, God.
Why indeed?
So here's dad's loaded.
God damn.
Have you tried the crust yet?
Oh, my God.
That's legitimately a good crust.
Oh, my God. Try that at home, youngins.
I know, it's
biscuit
probably hard.
Dough pizza.
It's still hard for
I'll
me to watch these videos.
House.
It's sad.
Today I am, Dad.
You gotta get rid of that crust. Hot?
Oh, worth it, though. You saw me do it. It has incredible flavor. The whole pizza costs like $9 or $10 and tastes way better than the damn pizza. Will you get here? And tastes way better than what you'd buy in the store. So, yeah. And didn't take but 5 minutes to prepare it and 20 minutes to bake it. So, y'all try it at home. Remember, AGP says, eat them up.
I think he was like trying to make a new quote with that. AGP says, eat them up. I don't think he ever used it again. I don't think so. Well, guys, that's
oh
it for
God.
The Trailer Park Pizza reaction. I was a little emotional there, but I didn't want to cry in this one. I missed Dad considerably. All the time I miss him, and I really miss that when he would cook a recipe. Every time he would cook,
rough,
it would be
ma'am.
To him the most delicious thing in the world, even if it was disgusting. Like he would take a bite of it. Oh my!
Wait, so even if he said even if Grandpa made something that was nasty, Grandpa would try it and be like gross, but he'd be like, "Oh my God, Mike, this is the best motherfucking thing I've ever goddamn made."
And I would try, like, all right.
I don't think he fell off.
Oh, jeez.
He didn't. No.
He made some good.
Well, Dad, I love you. Thank you for the recipe. I'm trying not to cry here. Thank you for the recipe. I'm going to make it right now. I'm going to try to do it justice. I'm probably not going to do as good as you, but I'm going to try. I've got the same cheap ingredients that you used. I'm going to try. I'm not going to burn my mouth like you just did. I'm pretty sure your teeth melted. But, Dad.
Oh, my gosh.
Let's make some Trailer Park Pizza. Step one.
Should we be breathing that in?
I don't know. It acts pretty good.
What?
It's butter. Seriously, this is such an easy recipe.
Yes, it is. Oh,
wait,
my God.
I gotta open this up the dad way. Hey.
Oh.
Dad, you knew what you was doing.
That worked.
Right, we're gonna lay this down.
Yep.
Like a crust, one on each side. Boom, boom.
It's literally so smart to freaking use biscuits.
It's really smart.
Like, what the hell?
Dad was real smart sometimes. Whole jar, just like he did.
Sometimes.
That's what he did.
Okay.
He did a whole jar. This looks real good, man.
Yes, it does. Oh, my God.
Did I use too much sauce?
No.
Mozzarella.
Oh, my
hey.
God, I love cheese.
Publix.
Oh, yeah. Dad, you knew what she was talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the bacon? Where's the bacon, Michael?
Cheese. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. First things first, take that pepperoni out of the bag. I don't know what that is.
Oh, my God. Ew.
Oh, yeah. Pepperoni.
Michael.
What?
Not all of them.
The amazing thing about this recipe, Bridget, is this has taken no more than 2 minutes to make and under $10 to buy. Like, this is the kind of recipe that you can make with virtually no money. Like, it's...
Seriously, and it's so freaking good.
Yeah, it's really
did
good.
Michael
it's
make
really
the
smart,
bacon?
Really
Where's
cheap,
the bacon at?
It's really cheap. This is Trailer Park Pizza. This is what it looks like, you guys. And we're just going to pop this in the oven.
It's not ready.
What?
He didn't have bacon.
It's at 160?
Yeah.
That's how quick this thing is, you guys.
Yeah.
I couldn't even preheat the oven in time. Well, what do we do now?
We could talk.
No, guys, didn't Michael forget the bacon? Grandpa added bacon and pepperoni. Yeah. No offense, Michael, but that's not authentic. You didn't add bacon. Because there was bacon in the other one.
True. We're not friends.
No, we hate each other.
Yeah, I'm done with you.
Yeah, okay. Leave.
No.
Quit joking, okay? Prank days tomorrow. Knock it off. Here we go, you guys. It's time for some Trailer Park Pizza. Let's have a look at that. That looks pretty good. What do you think, Bridget?
Holy crap.
Look good?
You forgot the goddamn Ooh. Bacon! Ooh. How can you forget the bacon? No!
Ooh.
Oh,
the
maybe I'll make it, guys, with,
is you
with
don't
need
a pizza
bacon.
Cutter.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
That's so cool!
Trailer Park Pizza.
Holy crap.
Ow! There you go. Cutting in. And biscuit cuts really easy. It's cheesy. Got some cheese, some pepperoni. Whoa!
It's gotta be. It looks good. Just they forgot. They forgot to add bacon to it.
Like for $10.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's way better than any frozen pizza. You gotta get it on this.
Yeah, I really want to try it actually.
No.
Okay.
Here we go.
Give me like 5 minutes.
Later.
That's so freaking good.
It's so simple.
I think I'm gonna. Like, I want to make it,
that
guys.
Took all of 2 minutes. Took all of $10.
I
want to
make it now.
That is a really good cheap dish.
Amazing.
Wow, Dad, you're a genius. It's delicious. What do you say we call Jenny over?
Oh yeah.
Even later.
Oh my
Hello, Hi. Jenny.
Hi, Jennifer. Hey.
What's up?
What's up?
This.
What?
What?
You said hurry and get here. It's a f-ing emergency.
Yes, I.
Why is Jenny being such a bitch lately? Jenny, chill the hell out. Every time Jenny's around, she's like bitching about something.
Cooked.
It's an emergency, Jennifer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jennifer tries.
I thought something was wrong with the baby.
Okay, I made Trailer Park Pizza here. Hey!
Oh my god!
What the? Kick Jennifer out of your damn house. Had about enough of her.
You tricked me.
What?
They didn't say anything about the baby, Jennifer. Jeez.
What is your problem?
You're f***ing calling me over here, mother
f***.
Oh
Jennifer!
My god.
Don't ever call my number again. I'm gonna have it changed. You're a
See, Bridget said it. You're
what
a bitch.
What the hell was that?
Dude. She's off her Don't ever call me again.
Oh, you got it! I wouldn't call you if you picked the help! Stay out of
here. Jennifer!
Okay.
We just wanted you over
I'm
here.
I fed over here. Probably almost got...
Can he eat this?
Blue! No!
Well, it's gone.
Surprise, dogs are eating it.
Okay. Yes, I said it was an emergency and to hurry over, but I was excited.
Cry!
Like, why are you so against it? It's pizza!
Jennifer's crazy.
Don't make that face.
Dad's was better.
Oh.
It's the same ingredients.
No, he had something different. Dad's was better.
Yeah, he had spit, ashes.
Michael forgot the bacon. That's why it's not as good.
His fingers, all kinds of other.
Well, Dad's was better.
You're just a.
What do we invite her for?
I don't know. It's really not good.
Okay! You said it already. You don't gotta hurt my feelings about it. I think it's good.
Her and had no feelings, Michael.
Yeah, so what?
Her and Tina are probably fighting. That's probably why she's a.
Is it you guys on the outs?
Yeah, you need to get your scissor on. You can't.
Jesus Christ, look at the face on that. Could you go and do me a favor and get out of my house?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
All right, right this way,
yeah,
man.
Thank you.
Please don't call me again. If you try, I'm not.
Nobody likes you, Jennifer. Get
out. What'd you say?
Don't try to call me again because my number's going to be changed.
Oh. Huh.
I'll find out about the baby from Tina.
I don't know why Jennifer's always acting so
Tina,
bitchy.
What?
Hey, God. Can I have any other normal family? Why is it just Kim?
She ain't normal either, honey.
Well, that's gonna be it for today, you guys. Thanks
Kim
for watching.
Kim seems normal
smack
to me.
Like button if you're
What's
excited
wrong with
we
Kim?
Two vlogs in a row. We got another one coming tomorrow that I'm not really looking forward to. Tomorrow is prank day.
Oh,
2019.
No.
I need some ideas.
All right, guys, that was Angry Grandpa's Trailer Park Pizza Meltdown. Like I said, guys, I don't want to be too hard on Mike, but am I thinking of a different video? But wasn't there bacon? They just added pepperoni. There was bacon on the Trailer Park Pizza, right? Like I said, I was thinking about doing this recipe as well. Let me know down in the comments if you would want me to make a video of me making this and trying it as well. Other than that, if you enjoyed the reaction, please make sure and subscribe, guys. Click the bell so you don't miss any future reactions. Leave a comment down below. Smack the like button. Thanks for watching, guys, and until next time, peace.